Wednesday, January 18th, and this is Mr. Reese putting out some green screen things on the wall.
Good morning.
This week's word of the week
is diligence. So, it's the consistent attention to quality
work, remaining focused.
Now let's head over to Ansley and Dawson for today's pledge and weather.
Thanks, guys. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please pause for a moment of silence. And now today's weather from Dawson.
For the weather today, Wednesday, we'll have a steady rain this morning with showers continuing this afternoon. Our high temps will reach 63 degrees. Sounds like it's going to be a wet day. Back to you guys. Well, Riley.
Thanks, guys. For today's lunch, you have the choice of popcorn chicken or mozzarella sticks. Don't forget that we also have salads and sandwich plates. For tomorrow's lunch, we will have fiesta nachos or crispy chicken fillet sandwich. Now to Dawson for the sports.
Our next games. The girls play here against Creekland, and the boys play at Creekland on Monday, January 23rd.
Clubs today, the Teasley Mathletes will meet today in room 1420. The talent show is coming up and will be on February 13th at 6 p.m. in the cafeteria. The Unite store will be restocked and will be open Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays from 8:10 to 8:25. Be sure to come before reporting to your ELT with your bank card. Reading fast. A Love of Reading or virtual reading event is coming in February. More details coming soon. Today is January 18th, and here's what happened today in history.
January 18th, 1535. Francisco Pizarro founds the city of Lima in Peru. 1733, the first polar bear is exhibited in America at a show in Boston. 1778, Captain James Cook stumbles over the Sandwich Islands. We know these islands today as the Hawaiian Islands. 1788, first elements of the first fleet carrying 736 convicts from England to Australia arrives at Botany Bay to set up a colony for prisoners. 1896, the first college basketball game with five players on each side is conducted by the University of Iowa. They invited student athletes from the University of Chicago for an experimental game. Chicago beats Iowa 15-12. 1902, despite reports that favor the U.S. building a route through Nicaragua for a canal, a supplementary report recommends the route goes through Panama. 1903, the first transatlantic radio transmission to originate in the United States is sent by a transmitter in Massachusetts. 1971, Ivan Koloff beats Bruno Sammartino in New York to become the WWWF champion. 1974, The $6 Million Man starring Lee Majors premieres on ABC TV. 1980, Pink Floyd's album The Wall hits number one on Billboard charts. 1993, The Martin Luther King Jr. holiday is observed in all 50 states in the U.S. for the first time. 2008, The United Nations announces George Clooney as a UN Messenger of Peace. 2017, NASA announces that 2016 was the hottest year on record, surpassing the previous record, which was set in 2015, which itself topped a record set in 2014. 2018, the first drone rescue of swimmers by lifeguards takes place off the coast of New South Wales in Australia. 2022, Microsoft says it is buying Activision Blizzard, the publisher of online games such as Call of Duty, World of Warcraft, and Candy Crush, for $70 billion. This is the biggest gaming and tech takeover in history. These are just a few of the things that have happened today, January 18th in history. This has been Mr. Scott with Today in History. Thanks for watching.
If you're
back from that ad, now let's head over to Ansley for today's Raider Reflection.
Good morning, Warrior Wednesday. For today's reflection, we would like you to think about this. If Luke Skywalker and
Maverick
fought, who would win? Remember, Raiders, we love you, we are glad you're here, and we'll see you tomorrow.
I love little baby ducks, old pickup trucks, slow-moving trains, and rain. I love little country streams, sleep without dreams, Sunday school in May, and hay. And I love you too. I love little baby ducks, old pickup trucks,